Hello boys and girls, and welcome to people on my shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. And well, this has taken long enough. Let's finish this! Also, I am not entirely sure I loaded the void save, because I remember as much that the last time I was down here I was doing some progress. But I am not sure which of these turns might it be. I'm basically moving one turn at a time right now. Right. And one purpose for doing so is to determine which of these bug butts is coming online next. Which I don't know right now. I think also, as is often the case with putting things on hold for a while and returning a while later, I can't remember shit. I can't remember the controls, I can't remember anything. Okay, so Coyote should be 20 feet or so. Looks like we are on our way to the next one. So, okay, I'm going to use up the move to check if this is the right one. Oh. How am I going to know now? Okay, you try this one. Okay, this one is immune. This one could be. Can you like not miss or something? This one's gonna take a little down as well, but testing, you know. Okay, so it's this one. Right. Hello. What's the one thing? Holy shit, I have never seen this option before. I mean, as in, I have never noticed. Now I hope the game won't crash, because when I was first in today's session, I first switched on the recording and tried to load a game, then it just hung there. Fingers crossed. Oh goody, it's actually loading. Right. So Coyote is standing next to the correct tentacle and the rest of us have to move. I think I sent him ahead to this one during my last episode, and that was a mistake. It just ended up getting killed there. One of the things that I have been trying to do here ever since I figured out how this particular fight works is to... Well, anyway. take out the active bug threat during one turn, and then within the next turn move on to the next one already. And sometimes when we get really fucking lucky, then we can't even pull this off. Why can't we? Reload again. It's time to try to coordinate my moves better. So where the hell is this? Okay, so it's a cunning plan, but I don't have the means to pull it off. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that's all wrong. I didn't realize that I had to myself select it. Standing in one of those woo-woo thingies. Move away from here. Okay. I like that he's standing on these things. It's hard to get him out of there. Maybe this wasn't a good idea either. Oh, shit. it. Okay, I think this is quite enough for the first little getting warmed episode. So I'm going to break the recording. Material needs editing later on anyway. OBS instead of Gregion. I don't know. We will see about that. So, thanks for bearing with me. Thank you for watching. And see you soon.